From Madrid, España, world champion, el Lince de Parla, Javier Castillejo.
Hola, bona nit a tothom. Buenas noches a todos. Hoy les traigo la dolorosa y penosa historia del tigre de Parla, el gran Xavier Castillejo.
Hola, buenas noches, nos de Dios. Así es, Jordi. Pues resulta que la cagaron a base de bien. No tenía suficiente con que en la mia patria no me tomasen en serio como boxeador, sino que encima cuando le pido al mío representante que quiero que me pongan la canción Brown Sugar de los Rolling Stones, pues van y me ponen las puta Azúcar Moreno. Su puta madre, tío. Sin subir a el cuadrilátero ya. Había perdido el combate y encima hice un ridículo espantoso delante de millones de personas que lo vieron por la tele del cable es americano. Cagón Dios.
Entonces, Xavier, lo que me quieres decir es que la persona que tenía que poner la música se confundió a la hora de escoger el disco. La mare que me apariu.
Cagón Dios, Jordi.
And here comes the Lynx, Javier Castillejo. In the United States, but he has been here to prepare for it for two full months, training at a ranch 25 miles south of Las Vegas. You see at the bottom of that graphic that he has had five fights outside Spain, none of them in the United States. It's his first time on this side of the Atlantic.
He is probably the best fighter ever to come out of Spain, but that's sort of like saying he's the best snowboarder to come out of Fiji.
Or the best bullfighter to come out of the United States.
You know, he says the main sports in Spain are soccer, soccer, soccer.
Or more to the point, football, football, football.
Followed by tennis and golf and cycling. Probably two or three other things we've never heard of.
Castillejo from Madrid. Calm, quiet. As De La Hoya spoke at length at the pre-fight news conference earlier this week, Castillejo dispensed with the normal routine of having an interpreter repeat into his ear what De La Hoya was saying. Asked later about it, he said, there was nothing of interest for me there.